Cleveland's WB 55.
The following is a Gould Broadcasting Corporation presentation.
Wonderful.
Hey, I'm really glad the Ghoul's back on Friday nights. They'll never be the same again.
Hey, just calling to say really thrilled the Ghoul's back on, and I'm excited that he's back on television. Bob Osako.
Side of the door, you're gonna find the Ghoul. Are you ready to go get him?
Ready.
Are you all psyched up?
Psyched up.
Do you think you can do it?
No.
All right, girls, fired up now?
Yeah.
Okay, go get him. Oh,
The Series.
Saturday at 6 on WB55.
Lights out. And now the movies, folks.
Took a licking. He kept that. Look at there. Still has some innards left to him. Mm-mm-mm. This is compliments of Jack's Beverage and Deli. Jack Bafo Sacco. Let's hear it for Jack Overday. I mean, not only has he catered, is he the official caterer of the ghoul, now he's providing official Bafo Sacco blow-ups. This thing was full of lime jello, as you just saw. And in case you just sat down, in case you just stumbled through your front door and missed it, let's have an instant replay, a slow-mo replay of what we just demolished in Ghoul Power Land. There you saw it! Slow motion, backwards, basically it was what? Resurrection! Oh, you do not want to miss a single show here in Ghoul Power Land, because I'll tell you, you never know what's going to be flying through the air over day with the greatest of ease. However, a lot of you may be missing a few shows. We understand. Got the emails. I'm going to be reading you some emails later, show you some other stuff that came in through the post office over day. But a lot of people are saying, well, we stumbled upon the show by accident, Ghoul. Hey, we looked into the TV guide, and you weren't there. Oh, yeah. Now, last week's TV guide had us listed Friday nights, 11:30, WB55, as Matlock. Do I look like Matlock? You know I look like Matlock, but no, this is not Matlock. Now, this week's TV guide, The Plain Dealer, they have us listed as, here I am for, Movie! You're half right, but here and there. Now Lou understands here at WB55 and understands the whole crew here at WB55 understand that you want to see the ghoul, not the bad movie fare that we're permeating your ozone with. Case in point, tonight, Hangar 18! Hangar 18 is the movie. Now, granted, it has a few stars in it. It has Darren McGavin, Gary Collins, and we use the term stars loosely. It has more semi-personalities floating around this movie than you'll see on one entire cruise of the Love Boat. But that's here and there. We know you want to see the ghoul. Now, I'll tell you what's happening. We tried to rectify the situation. Now, The Plain Dealer, I know a lot of people at The Plain Dealer. They're fine folk. James Scott for one.